Hello guys, Golden Boy Srishan is here and again, and he's happy today, and he had a very schooling today, and he was very happy in his school, and that's why he has come to with dad to a nice tour. You see, all baby chocolate and foods are here, and he wants to buy something. So, Golden Boy Srishan, do you want to tell something to your friends? They are waiting for you. And look at me, and little bit dancing and a happy mood. This is a nice Canadian store. You see, all things are nice. People are coming here to taking their things which one they like. Look at me. Little bit dance. Look at me and then dance. Dance. Dancing here. He's moving behind and trying to select the things. So try to find out your things and which one you like, you can get them, no problem. So now very cold weather outside, but today weather is very nice, it is plus. So we have come here, you see, we didn't use a snow boot, just a normal kits, and we have come this store, and a shopping cart, nice cart. And what you want to take for mom? Hello guys, everybody is happy. Come here, come this side. You can read it out for me, then I can see. Station. Come here, come here, come. Oh. Go there. What is this? What is this? Look at me. Look at me. What is this? So do you? Hello, Golden Boy Srishan's friend. Everybody watch his video clip, and always you guys stay with him, then we can produce more videos for you guys. So go there, go this side, and with card. Not this side. Okie dokie. Station. Look at me. Just trying to find out the things. You guys always be happy like him, and stay with your family members, mom and dad, and try to study well, and you can sometime visit Calgary, Canada, and to meet with Golden Boy Srishan, and he will be more than happy to meet with you guys. So always pray for him, and he wants to become a leader, he said. to me that you want to be a leader and at the same time good educationist, and he's also thinking about Nobel laureate. So it is his good thinking. He wants to be a Nobel laureate too, and wants to be a doctor scientist, he said. So today he's here and I am supporting him. Look at me. You see, nice store. Everything is well organized. Nobody is doing messy. Everybody follow the rules and regulation. People are very, very good here. And they think it is their store. It is their own store. And that's why they take the responsibility, because people got the education from the institution from their childhood. That's why they are, even those who came from other countries, they also follow the rules and regulation here, and everything is very nice. So you see, look at me, come here and tell your friends something. Bye everybody from him, and bye everybody from me too. So look at me, look at me then. Thank you very much. Have a nice time and be happy all the time. Look at me, be happy all the time. Bye bye.